She gets up, and they timed this walk down the hallway out there. She went from 55 seconds within 5 minutes of the treatment to 23 seconds.
It's really a miracle.
What's different?
I can walk. I mean, I feel like a different person.
And then she walks without the walker from the chair to me, which was amazing. You got to see her face in the video because it's like a little kid walking for the first time. So we left here, and sushi is one of our big staples in my house, and we went to eat sushi. And my mom and her husband parked next to me, and I left the spot open right in front of the sushi restaurant. I said, "You parked too far." She says, "I'm fine." I said, "Well, let me get you a walker." "I don't need the walker." I know it sounds crazy. She gets out of the car, and she walks 40 feet to the restaurant without the walker. Now, normally, she couldn't go 5 feet with the walker without getting extremely winded. Gets to the restaurant, sits down, has a dinner. Normally, to get up out of the chair, she was dead weight. My stepfather had to pull her out of the chair. She gets up out of an armless chair and walks back to the car. And that was within an hour of being treated.
His mouth is more even. Can you feel your face? You can feel your face here? He could not feel his face here at all. He had no feeling here at all. You could not have done that. We had a really nice watch, and he gave it to our son because he didn't think he'd ever be able to tell time again or have a need for it. Even digital was hard for him. Well, he can tell time. He can tell time now.
Leslie is much more engaged with us in activities and conversation. Her face looks more normal.
Thank God.
She is laughing and seems like her old self. Her vocabulary is back to normal. She is much more aware of all that is going on around her. This one I love. Doesn't ramble on and on, switching from one topic to another.
And then I've noticed his cognitive skills have improved as well. I don't have to tell him as much what to do. And he's recollecting what he see on the news. Anything he hears and see on the news, he's the newsman in the house. As soon as I come home, he informs me of what's going on.
Now, is that different than before the shot?
Mm-hmm. Yes, it's different. He's actually able to remember days now. Even with our anniversary, before he wasn't able to remember our anniversary. I asked him now, he's remembering the anniversary, so that's an improvement.
Everything in my life has changed. I can talk. I'm on the phone all day. People understand me. I don't gasp for air because of my diaphragm. And I got my life back. I can dance. I can sing. I can enunciate, I can articulate, I can yell. I feel like I'm getting back to my old self. I'm doing great. I couldn't talk for 2 years.
I feel more confident that I can communicate better. Friends of mine have told me on the phone they understand me much better. It was easy for people to blow me off. Uh-huh. But now I seem to have more interest. People want me to call them back. Uh-huh. They understand it. They're more willing to take my calls. Uh-huh. That helps my confidence. Uh-huh.
He has more time to do stuff with us. He's not, like, dead tired. He wants to know what we're doing. He wants to do stuff with us, like, just yesterday. He would have never asked me this before he got his injection. He asked me to play cards with him. I was like, what? Why would you? Because he never asked me that before. And so I was just, like, shocked that he would say, would you want to play cards? Because he would never do that before.
So, do you think that his life has been affected?
Yeah.
Extremely.
Yeah.
Extremely, you would say? So you see a huge difference in his life?
Yes.
Yeah.
There's no hesitation in my mind that this treatment definitely improved his life and is continuing to do so. I mean, he's continually telling me, like this morning, coming out of the shower, telling me, I can lift my arm and there's no pain and I'm not straining to do it. I've never seen anything that just had immediate response. I'm used to waiting for a response and used to, you know, okay, maybe, you know, after a few treatments, this will get a little better or that will get a little better. But this itself, just the things that have gone on so quickly and the improvement, it was just, as you say, instantaneous and continues to get better.
I left here thinking, okay, this is good. I actually left here thinking this is good, but how could it get any better? But every day, you handed me the notes to take every day, and I thought, what am I going to be writing? What could he possibly? But I filled up everything. It went on every day. I noticed something.
Every day you notice something,
something additional, some improvement. Correct, before, yeah.
Yeah.
Or had difficulty, more difficulty doing before, which he was able to do more easily.
My vision is better.
What's better in your vision?
It was more blurred after the stroke.
More blurred, the entire vision or one particular area?
Entire vision.
Entire vision was more blurred after the stroke. And how do you feel now?
It's not blurred.
When I would drink something, I would choke. I'm not choking. I couldn't smell or taste.
Did you notice a difference in your taste?
Yes.
What is the difference that you saw after the?
I'm able to distinguish nice strong tastes like cheeses and mac and cheese and the sweetness in watermelon. You know, that is enhanced. I can really fully enjoy it.
Twisting the toothpaste cap off and on, being able to just carry things, holding a juice bottle and opening it. I can actually hold the bottle still enough and have enough grip on it to actually give that, you know, the tension that you need to open it. It's just been, to me, it's been life-altering, it really has, in that sense. It's really given me a boost.
He could kick much higher.
He could kick much higher with his bad leg. Yes?
He could feel almost half of his right side. Usually he can't feel nothing on his right side. He only could feel everything on his left side. When he's thinking about putting his hand out,
yes,
like that, he can just do that. Now he could do this much farther, and he could do much more things.
That evening, we went walking on the beach, and he was able to walk up and down the beach, and he hasn't done that since his stroke.
How many years is that?
3.5 years. So that was very exciting for us. For him to, without help, be walking through that thick sand and keep his balance and walk up and down the beach. He hasn't wanted to do that in a long time.
Yeah.
And it was his idea. So that was exciting.
It doesn't hurt. That's why I said walking doesn't hurt me.
Your walking toes, doesn't hurt you?
Yeah. It used to hurt to walk because I was walking on the tops of my toes.
You mean for 17 years it was hurting
yes,
when you walked?
Exactly.
And now it doesn't hurt?
No, it's not hurting.
Yeah, her toes were totally curled, and now they're flat. I can tell that they're flattened right here.
I'm so excited.
How do you feel moving around?
Wow! Did you see that?
What was that? What happened?
He bent down and picked that up without holding on to anything,
and
he didn't
faster.
Like move a leg back like to balance himself.
When he usually bends, he has to do it slow.
So that was different.
That was
he
definitely
just got
different.
Down there.
That was
yes.
definitely different, Dad.
Did that feel different?
Yeah, it felt like my limbs were loose. I could. At ease rather than difficult.
I see.
You know.
More stamina.
Yeah, much more stamina. So this was good, especially at the end of a day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Her speech is much better. She's more clear on her enunciation. She's putting sentences together, which she was having trouble with before. She seems to have better thought patterns because she's able to get things out through her mouth that she's thinking where she would get frustrated before. And so that's been really good. Definitely a marked improvement in her quality of life and seems to be happier, seems to be more cognizant of what's going on around her, and so I'm happy for her. I'm glad it's an improvement in her in her day-to-day life.
I've been wholly dependent on having to travel with somebody, and I hate it. I absolutely hate it because I'm a very independent person.
Can you feel your hand touching the chair?
No.
Okay.
No,
okay.
Oh. I could try again. I can't believe it. I can't believe I can get Bombi out.
How different is that from before?
I can't believe it. It's a miracle.